Maybe when we allow the weak, vulnerable, and oppressed parts of our internal worlds to be acknowledged and represented, we open ourselves up to better understanding and loving the weak, vulnerable, and oppressed all around us.